Hello, today I want to talk about Jurassic World. I finally got a chance to see Jurassic World in IMAX 3D, and holy smokes, that movie was amazing. This is actually the fourth movie that is set in the Jurassic Park universe. Following the events of the first three Jurassic Park movies, the park is finally rebuilt and open to the public. It is opened under a new name. It is opened under the name Jurassic World, and it's been open to the public for a while, long enough that the public has actually become desensitized to the fact that there's dinosaurs there. Like, come on, how do you become desensitized? But regardless, the public has kind of become desensitized, and it's lost its wow factor. So the creator of the park decides, hey, why not do something different? Let's create an attraction that the people will want to see. Let's create something new. So guess what? They go to a lab, they start mixing DNA, and ta-da, they've created a new dinosaur. And the park is all ready to reveal the new dinosaur in a couple of weeks. And guess what? Things start to go wrong with this dinosaur they created. And that's all I can tell you, because anything more would be major spoilers. Seeing the movie was so great. It was so cool to finally see Jurassic Park open to the public, kind of how John Hammond had imagined it. Oh, it was so cool. And they paid so much tribute to the original movies. It was awesome. I wish I could tell you where and why and how, but I can't because spoilers. But oh, it paid tribute to those movies and it did it really well. It was so cool to see dinosaurs again on the big screen. Oh, it was so awesome. I want to say so much more about the dinosaurs in the movie, but I can't because of spoilers, so I won't. You should go see this movie because it is awesome. Just dinosaurs on the big screen. What more do you want? Oh, it is so cool. Even if you haven't seen the original Jurassic Park movies, that's fine, because this movie stands up on its own. In the comments below, let me know, have you seen Jurassic World? And if you have, what did you think of it? And yeah, that pretty much sums up this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you next week. Don't forget to have an epically awesome day. Bye.